In this video, you will learn how to create a login pop-up in WordPress without plugins. When the user is not logged in, he will see the login form by clicking on the login link. As soon as we log into the site, this link will change to log out. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the code snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the code snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Let's create a new page and add this login pop-up to it. I just need to add the login shortcode to the page. But how to add this shortcode to the site menu? In fact, it is very simple. In classic themes such as Astra, Cadence, etc., go to Appearance, Menus. Select your desired menu in the Edit Menus tab, then add a custom links. In the URL, write hashtag login hashtag and in the link text, write login. I save this menu. You can see that the login link has been successfully added to the site menu. If you use block themes like 2023, things will be a little different. These themes are in beta stage and their menu system is different from classic themes. To add a login link in block themes, go to Appearance and Editor. We can add a login shortcode in the header area. I'm sure if you use block themes, your menu will be much nicer than mine, and you can always customize the style of this link. That's it! The videos on this channel will help you avoid installing unnecessary plugins on your site. If you are interested in such videos, be sure to subscribe. I will see you next time.